Hey guys, Little Rockstar here, and I'm back for episode 2 of my Minecraft series, and I'm uploading episode 1 right now because
I don't really get much time to record, so I do try to record a lot in the time I do have.
And I am seriously gonna be like screwed up. Alright, perfect. Now I can make myself a better shelf.
Actually, that looks pretty cool.
See if there's any more mob around. It doesn't look like it, but still. Ooh, zombie. Come on, any more seeds? Yes, 3. Perfect. Skeleton. Have to travel in the water. It's turning morning. You haven't seen me yet. And now I'm starving to death. Awesome. I'm screwed. This is only episode 2. I don't believe I lost my house. Considering it's blending in everywhere. Oh wait. Found it. Glad the door's the crafting table. Come at me. Hey, food. Nom 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 nom. And I was not poisoned, that's at first. Alright, let's get a little farm. Oh yeah. What was I making? Okay, that's right, how? But I need those. Come on. Ah, crap. Alright. Well, I got some more sand. There are too much sand, I guess. Alright, let's go get some wood. Maybe I should incorporate the timber mod. Which is not a bad idea. In my next episode, I might incorporate that. I'm watching you, squid. So many onslaughts. Holy crap. So many onslaughts. Why can't there be something that gives me food? Like a cow. Or a Jeffrey. Or what you think? There could be a skeleton, that way I can get some bone meal. Didn't I see a skeleton this episode earlier? Or last episode? I'm already forgetting. No, it was this episode, I think. They're mocking me. Either a skeleton or the weed. Those cookies can do. And all the shade. Not one. Oh crap, I'm gonna starve to death. Ow! And I never slept in a bed. Ow! I'm gonna lose all my cocoa. I can find my house in time if I stay by it. This hurts. This is all your fault. Why can't you drop food, squid? The cocoa. The sword. Put that. Get rid of this. gonna need the ink sacks eventually. Oh, gulp. Oh, sweet. Damn it. That was gay. That's what you call some Minecraft BS. I mean, what? I didn't fall for him. Oh, yeah, that's right, that little mine. Son of a bitch.
That's it. You're dead, sheep. Sheep? Sheep. Gonna die. Alright, let's get these two.
What is it? Okay. I swear this game just hates me because I lag so much. Yeah! Mine. Maybe... apple. Yeah, I'm heading the right way if there's any saplings. Maybe not, because... Oh, let's try this way. I'm lost. I couldn't just walk this way to get the damn apple. They didn't know about the apple, but damn. Screw you, squids! Come on. Yeah, I lost my house. But I did find some ink sacks. So, no, it's still crap. Still pretty much crap. I lost my house already. This sucks. We need another crafting table. So I'm living on the ground. Ah, crap. I fall down about two. Oh, crap, it's gonna be night. Oh, come on, this is a better place than my old one. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, crap, last day. Oh. Well. Let me check how long. 15 minutes. Maybe we can go on for a little bit more. Oh crap, I'm screwed. But yeah, I think I'm gonna try to put in the timber mod later on. Maybe film an episode 3 tomorrow or another day. I don't know when. But yeah, if you like the commentary, please subscribe to this channel, like and comment. And as I posted in the episode 1 in the description, if you comment your Xbox Live gamer tag, you have a chance to be a guest star on either my whatever it's called, my Castle Miner Z or my Xbox Minecraft series. Alright, so just comment that or message me your Xbox Live username, and I will see you guys next time. Wrong button.